Well, good evening, everyone. I'm News 8 meteorologist Roger Griswold with you here on a Thursday evening. It was nice to see temperatures climb a little closer to normal today. We got up to 30 degrees. Now, that's still a far cry from where we should be for this time of the year, but hey, it's a step in the right direction. Portland topping out at 31. Lewiston, Auburn got into the 30s. Augusta, Fryeburg, Wisconsin, all at least breaking that 30-degree mark. Tomorrow, Friday, I think we're going to be a little bit warmer. In fact, most areas will be mid, if not upper 30s. A couple of towns will report in with 40 degrees. Overnight tonight, clear, seasonably cold. In fact, inland areas are dropping off fairly quickly and will likely drop close to 0.5 above. Mountain valleys going below zero. But despite the cold start tomorrow morning, we will warm up quickly. Satellite view showing high pressure parked right on top of us, and that's what's giving us the clear, beautiful night out there. And for the most part, another sunny day on Friday. In fact, here's how we break it down for you. Clear overnight, cold start to the day tomorrow, but warming up during the afternoon. And, you know, here we go to, let's see, this is Friday, and now we roll ahead towards Saturday. Now, Saturday, a couple of things going on. First, there's a storm system. You probably saw it scooting by just off the coast. And at the same time, there's sort of this frontal boundary settling in along the Canadian border. That's likely to give us a little bit more in the way of cloudiness on Saturday, but still a partly sunny day. In fact, many hours, maybe mostly sunny. Saturday's the warmest, up near 40. Sunday, a little bit cooler air mass returns with temperatures dropping back into the lower 30s. Friday afternoon highs, 37 in Portland, Lewiston, Auburn, Augusta, mid-30s, Bethel at 31.